Another gorgeous day for the islands tomorrow. Not in much in the way of rain. A lot of sunshine and lightning trade winds, or gradually lightning trade winds. 80 degrees in Honolulu as well as Hilo. 82 Kailua Kona. Storm systems to the northwest producing some surf. Also kicking out the trade winds, not tomorrow, but the day after. So it looks like we're going to have somewhat of an extended period of non-trade wind days. Light and variable winds take over once again on Thursday. Until then, just light trade showers. And when you move from Kauai through Oahu, Maui County, the Big Island, the rain starts to decrease. So much of the rain right now on that windward side of the Big Island, East Maui, windward Oahu, but not really much for Kauai at this moment. Big news today, of course, was the surf, with some huge surf for the north and west shores. We'll see about 20 to 30 footers for the north tomorrow. West shore at 15 to 20. Some leftover east shore swell, 4 to 7. That's from Hurricane Olaf, which is now dissipated, by the way. And south shores at 3 to 5. So this evening, partly cloudy windward. Some scattered showers moving through under light trades. Tomorrow's our last day of trade winds at 15 to 20 miles per hour. And then light and variable winds take over. Fortunately, it doesn't look like haze is going to be much of an issue, at least initially. But we do lose the trade winds over the Halloween weekend and get a little bit of rain. So a deteriorating weather system moving through from the north this weekend. So Saturday into Sunday, into as far as Monday, we have a slightly higher chance of rain. So keep your umbrellas handy.
Okay, thank you, Jess. Boy, these five-hour baseball games kind of throw a wrench into our prime time schedule.
Yes, it does. And dinner time schedule, too. Yeah.
Yes, all right.
I'm hungry now.
Thanks, Jess.
You're welcome.